my gosh. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. It's our box break. You can see right here, our hockey puck is coming up. And this is all current now. We've got six left in the break. And four left in a new filler, filler B. So you can find the new filler here in the filler section, filler B. And it's four owner names, one winner. Winner takes six teams. Winner takes two spots for $575. Whatever your strategy is, may it be a winning strategy, my friend. Who? Whatever strategy you use. There's not a lot of rules in here dictating, you know, different things about juicing. You know, there's not a lot of rules that say, hey, you can't have a certain drink. Maybe it's a, you know, supplement. I don't know. Anything goes, man. All right, here we go. Good luck in this filler. Shuffle seven times. 3, 4, 5, 6. Lucky number 7. On your mark, get set, go. Matt's looking pretty fast in the all yellow, but JB's got the baby blues. And those are speedy. Speedy number 3, JB. JB's out front. Matt R. might be saving it up. I don't know. Here we go. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. It's the baby blue jersey. JB number 3 coming away with a victory in this race. Congratulations. That is worth 2 spots, as worth 6 teams. Congratulations, JB. Matt, you may have had too much of that stuff. I don't know if that's whatever the cause for the loss this time. You got to give it to JB. He's got some moves. Pretty fast mover. Maybe it was the drink. Maybe it was the shoes. Must have been the shoes. Who knows? But either way, man, you got 2 teams. Congratulations in the hockey rip. Hockey puck. Autograph puck coming up. Hoop. That is our puck break. Coming up with only 6 left.